Hello, my name is Mike Hurst and I'm at Highland Hill Farm. And today Highland Hill Farm is offering a unique service to all of our customers. And our unique service is free worm hunting. And if you would like to collect worms for your fishing trip or just like having worms around, you can come here and pick up our pots and see if we can find some worms underneath them. And for instance, we can go through here and you can see we have lots and lots of different pots. And usually the bigger the pot size, the better it is to find a worm underneath it. And we're going to check out pot, this guy right here. We'll push this guy over. I hope there's some worms in there.
Oh yeah, look at them. Lots of worms. One, two, three, four, and you can just pick them right out easy.
Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Okay, let's try the next spot. Okay.
Okay, check this one out.
Oh yeah, one, two, and that.
Oh, wow, they're usually, you find them a little bit smaller than that, but they're nice wiggly ones. That'll make a fish go happy.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna squish him. That guy's okay. Slamming like a snake.
Yep, okay, how about the next spot?
Oh.
Oh yeah, look at them there.
There's two there.
They're easy to get, and they can't get under the soil very well, can they?
They're gonna get squished.
Okay. Well. Try the next one. Anything on the next one?
Usually the bigger the pot, the better. I don't know how this one's gonna go.
Yep, there he is.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. So at Highland Hill Farm, if you need your fishing worms, don't buy them. Just come to Highland Hill Farm because we have lots of free worms.
Yep, available to all of our customers.
Yes. We're on Route 313 in Fountainville, PA, and we sell a wide selection of trees, plants, and shrubs. And there's thousands of pots here for you to pick for worms. If you need a lot of worms, we'll have the worms. So give us a call at 215-651-8329. This is Bill Hurst talking and my son Michael.
Hello.
Okay. These are small. We also carry in stock here at Highland Hill Farm a lot of small little plants that are used in the urban areas. And we do deliver plant and mulch to all the major cities in the Northeast, like Philadelphia, New York City, and all the major towns like Baltimore, Allentown, Newark, Trenton, Princeton, and others. We grow a lot of our material here in Fountainville, PA, and we have hundreds of plants for you to select from. We can email pictures of plants we take over to your location, or you can stop out at the nursery and select what you want. We also do planter boxes and urban rooftop and elevated gardens for people on balconies and things like that in New York City and the other urban areas. You can give us a call at 215-651-8329. And just here's a little bumblebee working on a plant there. Look at that. And you can come out to the farm here and see all these great looking plants, trees, and shrubs. Give us a call at 215-651-8329. Thank you. All emerald green arborvitaes are about 30 to 36 inches high. These are used in urban areas where you want to create a privacy wall or a barrier to block out a neighbor. These are fairly fast growing to 10 to 15 feet, a nice luscious green color. In suburban areas, this may not be the right choice for you because first, it may not be a big enough growing arborvita, and second, it is susceptible to deer damage. But in the urban situation, you're not going to have the deer unless you're, you know, say like in Princeton, New Jersey, where there's a lot of deer right in town, or Valley Forge, PA, where there's a lot of deer in town. But for most parts, this would be a great choice in New York City areas, Brooklyn, Queens, Bronx, if you have a small garden, but it needs to have plenty of sunlight. It can't be a shaded garden. Now, obviously, you would not take these. This is a Western Red Cedar. These are very fast growing. These would be for a suburban area, and or the green, Leland Cypresses here. They also grow too fast and too big for in the urban areas. These are our 12 to 14 foot green giants here at Highland Hill Farm. We also deliver and plant these up and down the East Coast. And these are real fast growing, deer resistant arborvitas that are really a cross between a Western Red Cedar and a Japanese arborvita. And when trimmed, they'll start to look like that. These are our 12 to 14 foot trimmed ones. We have a couple of those available. And this is our display area where we sell from. We also have hollies, Leland cypress, Norway spruce, and a whole host of other products like emerald greens, burning bushes, privet. We grow a lot of material, hemlocks. Here, just give us a call, let us know what you need. We also do hardscaping and have hardscaping materials at this farm. Thank you very much. Bye.
Okay, this is a block of Stellar Pink record dogwoods. All the record dogwoods is the healthiest dogwoods that I've ever grew in my nursery. They always stay slick and pretty and healthy. Don't see any anthracnose in them ever that I've seen. I mean, the stems are slick, the trunks are slick. 2-inch caliber, 2.5 right here.
Thank you, Sam. These are some of our larger Japanese red maples. We can ball and burlap these for you. Just give us a call at 215-651-8329.